These are KRM capacitors, made in the USSR, marked 5V from the Soviet Union. They are the most expensive out of all the green CRM options, making them the most costly choice available in the market. They possess a substantial quantity of palladium, estimated to be around 90 grams per kilogram, or potentially even more, making it a highly valuable and sought-after element in various industries.